This morning host, Holly Willoughby, revealed she wants to visit the villa and begged Caroline Flack for an appearance. Featuring on Love Island spin-off show Aftersun last night, the 37-year-old even promised to pay for her own flights and accommodation to Mallorca. Bribing Caroline even further, Holly said she will bring her own tequila and make everyone margaritas. On the two show, Caroline said, "Love Island is back and literally everyone wants a piece of the action, even Holly Willoughby." The scene then cut to this morning's studio where Philip Schofield and Holly gushed over the dating program. Philip told the camera, "If we say it here, if we say Love Island, you know, Holly wants to at some stage during the course of the series fly out, maybe make a little film for this morning." Holly replied, "I'll get my own flights and my own accommodation, and she's happy to pay for it all," Philip joked. Holly continued, "Honestly, I'll do it. I'll bring my own tequila and some limes. I can make margaritas for everyone, even the crew." As the camera went back on Caroline, the host spilled, "I love that. Holly, if you're watching, just call me and we'll see what we can do." Love Island has already featured plenty of drama this series. On last night's show, Hayley Hughes and Dale Brooker got into a fiery argument. After the pair shared a kiss, Hayley spoke about Dale to Laura Anderson and Wes Nelson. The blonde beauty insisted she was just friends with the hopeful and said he made her feel sick. Hayley even went as far to say she was upset with the way he breathed. Later in the episode, Dale confronted Hayley about what she had said and the two clashed. Hayley broke down in tears as Dale said he wasn't happy with her talking about him in such a personal way. Elsewhere, three newcomers joined the show yesterday in a surprise twist. Josh Denzel, Charlie Frederick, Megan Barton Hansen shocked the contestants as they sauntered into the villa. Love Island continues tonight on 2 at 9 p.m.